How's it going, Mark?
Gentlemen.
How's it going?
Hey, man. I had a question.
You did? I thought you might.
Is it possible that Lindsay could get a restraining order against all paparazzi?
No. I don't. I mean, anything's possible, but I think it would be what we call constitutionally overbroad.
She thinks that now that she's in Palm Springs that she can get a restraining order against all paparazzi and media.
I don't think she can do that legally or constitutionally, but I wouldn't be worried about it.
Excellent.
If I were you guys.
Excellent.
Do you have an opinion on Britney's conservatorship lasting till the end of 2011?
I think so far that the conservatorship being in place is coincides with her getting her life in order. So those are related. I think it's a good thing.
Nice.
I hope whatever is a positive continues for her.
What about these audio tapes? Have you heard these audio tapes?
I haven't. I heard that they're possibly specious.
Yeah, that's, Britney tweeted today for them to kiss her southern Louisiana butt or something like
that. I didn't see that, yeah. But I just would say they're specious.
Okay.
All right, enjoy your dinner.
Thank you.